It's a kind of a free improvisation in a blues form. Since I discovered jazz, I love to create free improvisations and moments. My first blues I created when I was just 12, and it has a good memory for me. Many elements, different formats, the blue notes can be traced back to the music of Africa, the origins of the blues. The feeling of the blues reminds me of different emotions, and I really like to play a blues.
Thank you.